You know, I think I have their outfit. Let's find out. I think I own that outfit. Well, I have the Willy user's outfit. Nope. That's not it either. Wow, this is some weird outfits. Anyway, crap. Now I have to make my outfit again. Let's go ahead and change the headgear. Actually, whoops. Let's keep the headgear. Let's make my coat the assassin's coat again. Whoops. And what did I have as the upper shirt? I don't think I really had one. That makes me less attractive. Well, let's just have that so I have some attractiveness. I don't think I had gloves, but let's keep them on for now. I'll find out. And I believe I had, wow, not a skirt. Yeah, I think I had these trousers. And my feet were the boots. And yeah, I don't think I had those gloves equipped. Let me take those off. Right. Yeah, that should be what I was wearing. And that person hates me now. And is scared of me. Or thinks I'm evil. Now they think I'm attractive? Well, that's awkward. Excuse me, people. I suppose you have plenty of work. What's back here? Is that a path? Nope. It wouldn't hurt you to express your love to me more often. Right, Abbott. I can help you out now.
It's you. I prayed for your return. I heard what you did in Rookridge. I think you could be of great use to us. Come, walk with me a while.
Whoa, where are you going? Wow, that was a fail.
Now, nourishing the golden acorn is done with holy water from the Wellspring of Light. But the spring is located in a nearby cave, which is said to be quite dangerous. Our sacred text says two monks must enter this cave, the strongest and a second of the abbot's choosing. Obviously, this concerns me, especially since the strongest monk here is my own child. So instead of a second monk, I have chosen to send a protector for the first. And that's you, if you're interested. The cave is just at the end of this road. You probably passed it on your way here. Our strongest monk will be waiting for you when you're ready. Now then, I must gather the others and prepare for the blessing.
Our first hero awaits us, even if they do not yet realize it.
Right, let's go ahead and help that monk out. I believe they said the monk's name was Hannah. You know, I think I went in this cave they're talking about. Because I did explore a lot, and I mean a lot. That's what I do on most of these commentaries. Yep, I think I did go in this cave already. Why are you barking, dog? What are you barking at? I don't see anything. Just growling for no reason. Oh, no, there's a beetle. Whoa, what are you trying to do? Oh, what the hell? You hit me? There we go. I didn't notice that one that got me. And I'm going the wrong way. I hear someone talking. Swim the sirens of Oakvale out to the sea. Whoa, you're very manly. Down by the reeds. To play with? Down by the reeds. Float the souls left unbroken by white
balverines. Ah, I knew my lovely singing voice would bring the crowds. So you're my escort, then? My father said you'd be coming by.
Right. Let's, Let's get that holy water.
Hey there, boy.
Or not.
Hello. Oh, you're a strong, handsome fellow, aren't you? I'll feel better having you with me in that cave. Yes, I will. I'm Sister Hannah. Some people call me Hammer when they think they're being clever. They're not. But I can't do much about it because monks make a solemn vow never to bash anyone's face in. Did my father mention that? Yeah. Whatever fighting's to be done in there, it's all yours.
We require a hero, not a pacifist monk. Mm. We'll need her to find a reason to fight.
I don't mind telling you, I'm a bit envious. You get all the excitement and I get to carry this bloody thing like some sort of mule. I mean, look at it. It's enormous.
Right.
Golden or not, how much water does it
I'm sure you'll find plenty of reason to fight in this cave. It's probably filled with hobs and bandits. More so, hobs. I'm pretty sure- wait. I think this was the cave filled with bandits. Wasn't it? I'm not sure. I've been in, like, a few caves. Most of them are just, like, one or two rooms. Yeah, I think I've been in here. Yep, I've been in here. They look like ghosts.
Souls of the dead.
That's not good. I don't want to be fighting ghosts now.
You are a quiet one. Watch your step, Dickie. Looks like it's sleeping here. Do you know what happens when you're not sleeping?
Oh, you'll understand it, don't worry. Why is it making you look at that wall? Oh, it's that wall. So I guess I go through here. Or not. Wow, the camera's going crazy now. Speed your little dog treat and calm down.
We need to go through these three doors in order to collect the water. Putting weight on the pressure plates will open the doors. This one's the first.
Go ahead, get on it. Put the pot on it. Here we go.
There you go.
It shouldn't be too hard. Oh, wait, I have to escort her? Or do I do it? I guess I fight? Oh no, she's coming, come on. Oh, that's so messed up. That she's like, you know, kinda big, and says, you know, apply weight. And I'm not able to. That's a little messed up. Is this the holy water, or is that it?
It'll take both of us to get the water flowing.
Come on, dog. Calm down. I'm gonna give you another treat, or not. It went away. So are you gonna stand on it? Okay, dog. You gotta get out the way.
I stand here so I can catch it. And you need to stand on that one. Right, there it goes. Oh yeah, I can feel this thing getting even heavier. That's nice, that is. So far,
I have a bad feeling about this.
A couple of steep bits, but that's it. I really hope they find someone else to do this next time. Mind you, I'll be an old lady by then, so I'm probably off the hook. You know, this is probably going to be the highlight of my life.
Alright, let me pause the game really quick and equip a better weapon, because I know something's going to come out soon. Rather have my pistol equipped in my crossbow.
The day I carried a jug through a cave. Hardly epic poem stuff, is it? Did you hear something? No.
Let's hope it's your imagination.
talk much, do you? Right, I reckon that's all the water we're gonna get from this one.
Now watch, just all hell break loose up here. Oh, look at what I said. Oh, great. And of course, I'm fighting dead people. Oh, you're so screwed. Oh, what the hell? You're going straight for her.
This is where you come in, right?
Yes, I do.
I didn't know they did that.
Apparently my gun is holy. Well, you protect the water, I'll protect you. Okay, back up, buddy.
Fuckers just don't care what you throw at them, do they?
Let's change my magic. As soon as I remember the button, there we go. Alright, let's definitely have this equipped. Not about to deal with these. Oh, here they come. Come at me, Hollow Man. Oh, here come more. Nope, he almost got her. Okay. It'd be nice if she helped me. You're really nice. Come on. Oh wait, he is carrying that huge jug of water. That is a huge, huge jug of water. Okay, what's happening now? I hear music, or you know, evil sounds. Good job, doggy. Right, come on, Hannah. I'm scared that something's gonna pop out of one of those, one of those little glowing plants or whatnot. I'm just gonna keep looking back just in case. Is that a monster? No, that's a torch. Gotta make sure I'm not trying to have her get hit.